It could be recalled that in early this month, Kano State Deputy Governor Professor Hafizu Abubakar resigned his position, citing a political differences as the main reason. This resignation created a vacuum as his replacement is yet to be appointed. Dr. Abatiba O.M., a non-political analyst in Kano, described the delay in the selection of the number two citizen of the state as unnecessary.
Certainly, the structure of leadership in democratic setting give opportunity for the governor, for the president, for the prime minister, and whoever that happened to be a leader to select somebody that will be deputizing on his behalf in case of any problem, in case of any incapacitation, illness, or in case of any or death or whatever, that the essence behind the selecting a deputy governor.
A legal practitioner and lecturer with Nigerian Law School Kano campus, Dr. Nasu Adamu Ali, says if the 1799 constitution that made the provision of governor's office as well as the deputy governors. Tanaso added that it's an impeachable offense for the governor to exceed 60 days without appointing a deputy.